safe to jump.
And welcome back to this Halo 5 Guardians Let's Play, and we're on the side of a Guardian, and watch this. I'm flying! This part's really fun. It's hilarious, because, like, the way we're able to do this makes it feel like this is a gravity suit, for, like Samson's gravity suit thing is, like, it's supposed to be, like, magnetized boots. The way that a Spartan can do this is ridiculous. I guess it could be like the suit itself compensating, but still, it's kind of ridiculous how you're able to do this. Oh no! There we go. Yeah, this part's really fun. I really like it.
Watch out for gas.
Oh, I'm flying. Oh. Bye bye. Boom. Oh, those are some good shots.
Trying to shake us off.
Oh. Oh, let's just keep going. All right. Sorry, guys. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh.
What's that sound?
Oh no. Ooh. Ouch. Skydiving. Okay, if you could do that, why run down it to begin with? You could have jumped off at any point.
Is this the right place?
Buck's still alive.
Spartan Jameson locked to Sierra 117. Please respond.
How the hell are you here?
How the hell are you here?
Cortana's been activating Forerunner.
Oh, that's the best.
So this is the right place.
Oh.
Hello.
So this introduces my favorite character.
031 Exuberant Witness.
Oh, hey, Exuberant. Installation. Hey, baby.
Welcome.
Exuberant's my waifu.
Also come to stop
oh, oh, what? Oh, what's that? She's not a weird anime character with massive
Forced
boobs? Oh, oh. Oh, what? I can't have a waifu that's a little ball with a glowy light? Yeah, she's
unless
the best.
The
and you'll see why in just a second.
It is your future.
You're the best. I love you.
Access
I love you, Exuberant. I love you, Exuberant. Thank you! Thank you, I love you! She's the best, I love Exuberant. Oh, she's the best.
Changing weapons.
Pick up this weapon.
You're the boss.
On my mark.
Roger.
Oh, I love Exuberant. She's the best. Okay, Tanaka, you gotta move.
Careful, Locke!
Take this weapon.
Gotcha!
Someone take that weapon.
On it.
No.
Copy that. Here, watch
it. Away.
Take this, Spartan.
Going now.
No. Stop it.
Installation. I never knew any warrior servants. Only builders and life workers.
There we go.
This
okay.
is most exciting.
Awesome. Let's go.
Where are we going?
Find something to shoot. Let's go.
This part's pretty fun, even on legendary. It's hard, but it's fun.
Scorpion's ready to spread some
bad.
Fire.
Oh no. That's an annoying ghost because it's very powerful.
Are bringing a considerable amount of rubbish from their origin planets.
Somebody ought to tell these guys they already lost the war.
I don't think they
Let's
care.
Lock up!
Guardian.
Another one.
Why has she called so many? A single guardian can effectively police a solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
Sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed.
Yeah, these guys should spawn right here. And, oh, there we are. How did that miss? Those are lies.
Can't do much if they take out the gun.
It's a good thing that they're not going to take out the gun, Tanaka.
As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as
oh,
well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked.
This part's really good. The problem is that, like, a lot of the Covenant just kind of seem to just target you, even though there's a bunch of Prometheans around and they should be fighting them too. But they don't seem to get aggroed. Like, there's a Promethean Knight with an incineration cannon that I would love to start attacking that guy. Oh, he's right over there. And that thing's a bitch, I'm gonna take it out now. No. Oh no. No, 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 no. No, no, no. 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 Bad.
We just lost Bale.
Okay, I don't like fighting that thing head on because it's all this thing's controls. This thing controls weird. No, 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 no. Oh, that was scary. If that thing had hit me directly, it would have been bad. Oh, hi. Oh, no, please go away, sir. Oh, okay. Go away. There we go. Okay, we're not on fire. That's a good thing. This part can kick your ass really fast if you're not doing it right. But like I said, there's a Promethean Knight over here. I guess he just spawns now for annoying reasons. No.
I think there's less of them now than there were, which I assume is your objective.
Yes, it is. She's great, isn't she? You have to admit she's the best. Take out you. The distance. And, hey. Oh hi. No 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 no. Oh. I hate you. I don't like you. Hold on. No. We're not doing that. We're not getting hit by that guy. I'm sorry, but I'm not getting hit by that guy. So let's turn this off. Oh. Come on. This control is really weird. Hi. Oh, hello. Oh, you don't like being shot at all. Bye-bye. Awesome.
Genesis is really a magnificent planet. It's usually
this part's really annoying. I don't want to have to do it actually, with my thing on fire. It's not fun. Uh-oh. They're using close-range weapons, so they can't really do a whole lot to me with I'm this far away. I'm just going to snipe them all. Oh, stop moving around so I can shoot you. There we go. There's one. Two more. Oh, there's another. One more. There we go. There might be a crawler somewhere around
here.
Looks
like the road ends here.
Exuberant.
One moment. I will open this.
Look at this big, massive door. Look at it. How does it open? It just kind of opens in weird ways. Oh, oh.
Follow me?
This is needlessly complicated. Why? Why is it... Oh, just going to phase through each other.
The gateway is almost
hey, look. Get in that.
Gateway.
Where's Bucket?
It is a bridge between the domain and Genesis.
There it is.
Within that building, Cortana will be reborn into the physical world.
Oh, come on. Come on, Buck. Go, go, go. Go, Buck. Go. Go, Buck. Go. Stop moving around, Vale, so we can get in there. Why are you running away from him? Stop it. Stop it. Oh, my God. There we go.
Rather be firing the big gun.
Oh, controls. Okay, this area is a lot better because now I have that thing. It helps a lot, trust me. Oh, jeez. That ghost did not want to get hit. Go away. The wraith over there is going to start dropping bombs on me immediately. Ha! What? Oh, you. Oh, what? Annoying. No, 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 no. There's a lot of these things and they're annoying to take out. Especially when your controls kind of annoying. The controls for this tank is it's really weird. It's hard to explain. Like when it turns, it sometimes just doesn't want to turn the right way. I don't know. It's really wonky and I don't like it. I'm on fire. Which sucks. It sucks real bad. The guy's gonna spawn up here and I'm gonna have to shoot him. Because I don't want to fight him. Okay. Hey, buddy. Shoot that guy. Please shoot that guy. Please shoot him. Please shoot him. Please shoot him. No, no. Oh, no, Vale. Get back here. Get back. No. Get back here.
change much since last your kind walked the stars.
Oh no, she got out of it, didn't she?
You are as deadly as ever.
No, get back in there.
Going for the race.
Oh. Now, go over here. Go.
Move,
over here.
Roger, made it.
Move up.
Keep going. There you go.
Move,
keep going.
Consider it done, Locke.
Push up.
Copy.
Okay, I'll just push you. No, it's not gonna let me push you. There you go. Good, good, good girl. Good girl. Get in there, Buck.
On my mark.
No.
In
room. Get back here. Buck, get in that thing. You idiot. We'll be okay, I guess. There we go. There should be another Phaeton, I don't. Somewhere.
Take that position.
Consider it done.
Careful, knife. Tag them. You may want to hurry. Cortana is attempting to activate several high-level communication systems.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Not enough. Almost none, in fact.
See, they're kind of stupid. She kind of just ran right into them for no reason other than, hey, let's do this. This sounds like a good idea. I'm gonna run right into the guys that are shooting at us. Why not? Uh-oh. Shut up, Tanaka. Blow up. That thing's annoying, so I want to take it out. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Bad. Oh no. Oh no.
Keep those targets coming.
Come out. Come on, come out. I don't want to get closer to you anymore. Damn it. What are you shooting at? That's dead. Oh, maybe not. Huh. Come on. Get out here. Come out here so I can shoot you. Oh, that's annoying. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Bad. Bad.
Jeez.
Yeah, relax. Hey, hey, hey. That area is tough. It didn't, might not. Oh, no, 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 no. You kind of need to keep this thing alive because you kind of need it for the next area. Unfortunately, we don't have the Wraith anymore because Vale decided to just run in two guys and.
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Gar. Gar. Arg. Grunting noise. Yeah, you're great, Vale. Stupid bitch. Okay. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and move away and shoot you.
The warden has found us.
Yeah, I've noticed.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. Warden, why do you help the Ancilla? It is not protocol. It is not right.
The facility's need for you is past, Walter. The reclamation has begun. Cortana will bring a new dawn to the
God,
galaxy.
Why am I missing?
Put a few in the warden's back. Beam, hit me. I need
I'd love to, but he's in front of us and we're in a tank. It's kind of hard to get close to him. Awesome. That was a lot better than I thought it would be, actually. You know, something that people, like, say is that, like, the warden's a stupid boss. He doesn't really seem like a boss to me. He seems about as much as a boss as a Wraith is a boss. I am afraid you're wrong, because it will. if I just kind of wedge it in there. Hold on. Watch these elite skills. Oh, I think I'm doing it wrong. There we go. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to, there we go. There we go. I'm gonna go up here.
Interesting that humans can survive here where the others find it so difficult. Your resilience was always irritating to the Forerunners. Where they had to craft and plan, you simply performed.
Yeah, we have a knack for doing that, don't we? There we go. We got over the obstacle.
Quickly now. The gateway is just behind that hill.
Okay, there we go. You can hear me. We are approaching the gateway. Hold your position.
Cortana's still blocking the comms?
Indeed. But I can assure you that the humans are still in the gateway.
Oh no.
I have misjudged you, lot. I have mistaken your behavior as tenacity, when it is in fact suicidal foolishness.
I really need to be careful, because they will kill me.
You have fought a worthy battle, Spot.
No.
You've injured him for certain. Keep it up.
Watch for snipers in the back.
Darn it. Ah, he's gonna run away. Of course he is. Go away. Go away. Bad.
Keep those targets coming.
Oh no.
See that big soldier there?
There's his car.
Darn it. Oh, you're annoying. Damn it. Blow up.
Hit the knife.
Die. There we go. Wow, this thing controls like shit. God, oh my god, this thing controls like shit.
Oh my, I never was in combat before. This is rather distressing and exciting.
Crawler down. Scorpion's
targeted. Help, I'm dead. Your vehicle is not coping well with the stress of combat.
Okay, so I'm gonna, instead of using that, believe it or not, that's not really the easiest way to take them out. What is using this thing. This thing tends to kill them rather fast. Let's see why. If you've played this game before, I'm sure you know exactly what this is, but I really like this gun. It's good. It's a good gun. That's a good gun. So I'm just gonna, like, snipe him from a distance with this thing. Like, but wait, isn't that like an assault rifle or something? Yeah, well, it has explosive ammo! Uh-oh. Hey, buddy.
Humans, watch out.
Yeah. This does a lot of damage, and it's great. Oh.
You are doing a fantastic job, humans. The warden is furious.
Uh-oh. Orb of death. Orb of death. Orb. Bad. Bad orb. Die. Come on, die. Die. Believe it or not, this thing does kill him pretty fast. Oh, no. Stop it. Go away. Okay. Oh no. I dodged that. That's garbage.
Need assistance.
It's okay, Locke.
I'm up.
Freaking throwing power bombs at me. Oh no! No!
Need help.
Oh, sorry. Bad. Get that Spartan some help.
On your feet, Bill.
Oh, that's a soldier. They have all these enemies around. It makes you feel like you have to fight them too, but you really don't. You just have to kill these guys. You have to kill the wardens. That's all you really have to do. As soon as you kill them, everything else kind of disappears, and damn you.
Need help.
Come on. Pick me up.
Thanks, Spartan.
Just a heavy hit.
Cool. No. Die. Yeah. You don't like that, do ya? Yeah, I don't like it. There we go. There's one.
Focus fire on the ward.
He's doing a lot of damage. It's great.
Warden will soon be defeated. At least these bodies will be defeated. Warden himself, though, ignore me. You're doing wonderfully.
You're the best, Exuberant. You're the best. I think there's more. Yeah, it's awesome. Always use more ammo for this thing. Warden, where are you? I want to shoot at you. There you are. I'm going to go ahead and just go up to him. Oh, hey.
Did you try around?
There you are. Hey, buddy. Oh, hi. Hello. No. Oh, that was scary. That was very scary. I need to kill the one. Warden. There you are.
You wretches will die hungry.
And you will just die. Coming from the guy that's hiding from massive cover. Oh, whoa! Where did you come from?
My armor's jammed up.
You won't stand against me.
Where is everyone? That happens in the. Oh, god damn it. That's annoying. Get rid of it. No. Bad. Oh, gosh. Okay, no. We were trying that. Die. Bad knife. Bad.
Your resistance is of no. Accept your fate. Destroy them!
Osiris, help that Spartan.
Thanks, Spartan.
Oh, hey. Just shoot at him. Just shoot at him. Die. There we go. Awesome. There's a body.
Yeah? A robot can feel humiliation?
Oh, Warden is not a robot. I thought you understood that.
This gun's great. I like it. I like it a lot.
Follow
I like it a lot. I have to follow you? Okay, I'll follow you. You led the way. Yo. Oh, it was over. You're the best.
There, the others.
Chief.
Hey, cool guy.
Chief, please. Wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous. I know.
You don't have to do this alone. We're here to help you.
You're too late to do anything.
Oh no.
Cortana.
No!
No, she took away blue team. No.
Oh no. She should not have brought him so close to her. This will push the warden past all restraint.
Interesting.
Where'd she take us?
Cortana. What is this? Cortana, answer me.
You allow them an audience. You risk all them in the name of us, Cortana.
Warden, don't.
They mean to undo your plans.
God, the way he talks is so cool.
Leave, Warden.
He looks so cool.
I'm sorry. I didn't think he could get in here.
Enough games. You brought the Guardians here. Why?
Forerunners used Guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You what?
If there is no trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do now, John. Come to me, quickly.
Like, wouldn't it be cool, like, if the Warden acted more like a vehicle kind of guy, more like a tank, basically, on a battlefield? That'd be so, like, you know how we have, like, tank battles and stuff? Instead of having, like, those, just have, like, a bunch of, like, a few Wardens and stuff. I'd be fine with having him act as less like a boss and more like a specific, really powerful unit type. Because, I mean, considering the way he is, how he has like billions upon billions of different bodies, or millions upon millions of different bodies, and great more. Just like, all the figures we're fighting are basically come off an assembly line that can have hundreds upon millions upon thousands upon billions of different types. Yeah, I said that weird. I know. Got a problem with it. Just having him as like a really powerful vehicle type, along with other new vehicle types for the foreigners, would be so, just be great. I just really want that.
Pick up that weapon.
Got it. I'll give this one a try.
Pick up this weapon.
Sure.
What's that? Okay, cool.
Take this weapon.
Roger.
No, I should take
this
part.
On it. Let's go with the suppressor.
Move up.
Okay.
Move, blue team.
Going now.
Ah, there we go. Some bad shots on my part. Some real bad shots. So, on this level, there's apparently a spot that a lot of people don't like. It's the Warden battle on this part, and a lot of people don't like it. Honestly, I don't think it's nearly as bad as people say it is. Like, even the first time I went through this on Legendary, I didn't die a whole lot. One of the good things about it, I'll just say it right now. You fight three Wardens at once in a big arena, and it's difficult, sure, but one of the things about it that's good is that it will, as soon as you kill one Warden, it immediately gives you a checkpoint. Immediately. As soon as you get that, the rest of it's pretty simple. Assuming the checkpoint isn't like a terrible, terrible, terrible checkpoint. There we go. Oh, hey buddy.
Give me a hand.
Oh no.
I need support.
Come on.
Assisting.
Come on. Damn it. That's annoying. That's really annoying.
Let's give it one.
My pledge stands even though she now resists.
Oh, go away. Go away.
Pick up this weapon.
Yes, sir. Going with a different weapon.
Take this weapon.
Going now.
He's doing his growling roar thing. Owl, whatever it's called.
Pick up that weapon.
Coffee.
Take these coordinates.
Sure.
Sorry.
Take this, Spartan.
Took him out. Need some help.
Let's go, Kelly.
Thanks, Spartan.
Pick up this weapon. Get moving.
Got it.
On it.
Okay.
Damn it, one.
Take this position.
Okay.
On no, God damn it, Kelly.
Right.
Take this weapon.
Roger.
Move, blue team.
Consider it done.
Take this, Spartan.
Right away.
No.
Up. Sure.
Oh my God.
Get moving.
Copy.
Go away.
Pick up this weapon.
Okay.
Man, that was wrong.
Take these coordinates.
You got it.
Are you stuck? You're stuck, aren't you?
Take your target.
Take this
position.
I
would, but you seem to be, you know, annoying me a lot.
On my mark, blue team.
Right.
Okay.
Where's she leading us?
Why? It makes no tactical sense for her to let us get close.
Gold damage.
Actually, I haven't heard them say that before.
Watch it!
Roller's done.
Engage the soldier.
Okay.
I don't know why I feel so bad.
Take these coordinates.
Okay.
Oh, light rifle. Oh, boy.
What a night.
Uh-oh. Oh,
I'm down.
Come on, Fred.
Got you, Chief.
I'm up.
I need this light rifle real, real bad. Okay, go.
Move, blue team.
Copy, roger that.
Get moving.
Copy, on it.
On thy mark, blue team.
Sure,
roger. Wow, those are bad shots. Okay, so I need to take out... There's a couple soldiers. Yeah. Oh no. There we go. Where's? Take out you. Oh damn.
There's no way.
There's no way.
Need an assist.
One. Thank you.
Yes, sir.
Still active.
Yeah.
Move up. Take this position.
Got
it. Oh man. Oh, you soldiers are annoying. Go away. Go. Bad.
Get everything on that knight.
Got it.
Jeez. I can't see him. Darn, can't see him.
Linda needs an assist.
The hell back up here.
Team. Sure.
What are you doing? Why are you over there, Kelly? Coming.
Let's go, Kelly. Take these coordinates.
I'm good.
Move up. Blue team, move to assist.
Okay. We're doing okay. Oh, hey, buddy. Wow, damn it. His face is open. You can shoot him. Remember, god damn it.
I'm locked up, can't move.
I'm up.
Where? Go! God damn!
Assisting.
Back in it.
Oh wow. Hit him in the face, that's... Those are really bad shots. Oh wow, those are horrible. Okay, this part's almost done. I'm just gonna go away. There we go.
Pick that up.
Going now. Incineration cannon's good.
Soldier is your target.
Place fire on that soldier.
Take this weapon.
Sure.
Yeah, give everyone incineration cannons in this area. Trust me, it's a lot better than it sounds, and they generally don't hit you.
Engage the soldier.
Generally. Usually. Sometimes.
Okay, cool. Is that the last of them?
Affirmative. All clear.
I think...
Doors open, Chief.
Yeah, there's some light rifle right there. There's another guy that I killed that had light rifle. There it is. Awesome. And there's probably... There you go. Okay, whatever. Let's go.
On my mark, blue team.
On it.
Get moving.
Well done, John. Warden would never admit it, but...
Look at that. Did you just see that she just kind of created that out of nothing? Yeah, they can do that with all those things. Get on here. What are you idiots doing? Oh, they're gonna teleport again. I get scared when they teleport because I feel like they're gonna lose their weapons for some reason. give Kelly something better
at
some point.
It's so good to see you again, John. So good to see all of you. Back together. As a family.
Psychological tactics. Saying my name. Playing nice.
What would you have me do?
Tell me the truth. How many people died when you called the Guardians here?
Excuse me?
You know, don't you? The exact body count.
That little line that he had was actually pretty cool. I like that.
Let me guess, more hostiles inbound.
We'll handle it.
I'm gonna take out these crawlers because they're annoying. That, the splinter grenade is actually pretty cool because it not only does it do a crap load of damage to pretty much anything when it hits them, but it's also good at keeping guys away from you when you don't want them to. Die. Jeez.
Blue team, Linda needs support.
Oh, what? I got him at least.
That's
what he's trying to get.
I'm up.
Jeez. It'd be nice if this thing could have the range that it has when they use it. God, Oh, those weapons are annoying. Ay.
Move, blue team.
Roger.
Go away.
Pick up this weapon.
Roger.
Go away.
Take this, Spartan.
No. That was interesting. Let's keep going. More light rifle ammo on it. This thing is not good at taking out crawlers. Come on. Oh man, I need something. Let's do this. First thing I get to a headshot will be. It doesn't really work very well as one. It just doesn't harden their heads. There we go.
Hope the others follow his lead.
I need my light rifle. I really need my light rifle so bad. Give me a light rifle, grenades. Hey, buddy. Oh. I really like the design of this level. It's really cool. It's obviously just it's Forerunner, but I mean, it's so different than anything we've seen so far. Maybe that's just me, but it looks really different from anything else that we've seen.
Clear.
Not for long. You forget that they can teleport.
On my mark, blue team.
Okay.
Take
go
this
back.
Position.
Got it.
Clear that turret.
Top turret's mine.
Actually,
take
no. Kill him. Kill him. Kill him.
Blue team.
Now kill him.
Yes, sir.
Good job. Okay, now kill the turrets.
On that turret.
Need some help. I'll take out the turret.
Let's go, Kelly. Clear that turret.
I don't want to waste my ammo on that thing. Wow, they destroyed that thing first.
Focus on that turret.
Hold on, jeez.
Cortana's
letting this
happen.
Shotgun?
She could rein Warden in if she wanted to. I'm thinking the same.
How are we gonna stop her, Chief?
She'll listen to me.
That tactic hasn't worked so far.
Do you hear, Cortana? I am sorry. I will not allow them to get any closer to you.
I'm tired of your antics. Stand down!
Yeah, go over here, because this gives you a good bit of cover.
Until then, helps. I have work to do.
Get up here.
Roger.
Come on, Lord Kelly. Whatever. Whoever. Get up here.
Got it.
What are you doing?
Get moving.
Go now. God,
on it. When Cortana's guardians are in motion, and those who oppose her rule attempt to take back their worlds, will you help her to hold on to power? Or will you stand in defense?
What are you doing, Frederick? What the... What? Why are you down there, you stupid? Oh my god, you're an idiot. You are an idiot. Why did you go over there? What did you think was going to happen? So they're just not going to shoot you? Because that's not kind of how it works on Legendary. They tend to hit you really well on Legendary. No, stop going down, you morons. Get up here. Get, come on, come on, come on. Idiots! Dude, snipers. Nope. Bad. Oh, buddy. Just lost one of our incineration cannons, because when they die, instead of dropping their weapon kind of just disappears for some reason. Good job.
Take that target.
Right away.
There you go. Oh, we're actually not doing that bad right now.
Engage the soldier.
On it! Going now!
Get the ammo.
Engaging soldier!
Right, there you are. Come on. There we are. No, don't run. Oh, there we go.
Move, blue team.
John, I need more ammo.
We were always a great team, you and me. Even if you don't agree with my plans.
See, you just changed weapons. I know it's been a while since we talked about that, but I still think it's really cool that the way they changed weapons.
Use the platform. I'm right up there.
Before I do that, get some more ammo.
On my mark, blue team.
Sure.
Hey, your friends work. Frederick's back. You're done being an idiot? There's... There are weapon caches somewhere. Hold on. I can't look for them. There's one. Awesome. I think there might be an incineration right here, too, because I need to give Frederick something. Oh, wow! Oh, my thing didn't go off. That's annoying. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. This is another long part that I kind of... Yeah. Thanks. Bye.